I think my penis got caught up in the wheel.
So just headbutted the bail.
The old penis.
Come on.
We're back for another episode. Thanks for all the support so far. It seems to be going well. But Charlie's decided to add another foot to the ramp because he didn't crash enough last week's video. So this could be interesting. Don't know how well we'll get on. Crowy's going for it at the top. First run down. Charlie's got some nice wellies. And we're on for a winner. What do you reckon?
Feels good, Mon. She's steep. And yeah, we'll just have to see how it goes with this one, to be honest. You never really know what's going to happen, do you?
Wow.
That got better, is it?
It is so smooth. I didn't even mean to do a backflip then. It came right over.
Your hand?
I'm right in here. I did fluff the foam up quite a lot.
Yeah. There he is, Starman. Come to show us how it's done. Kenny's next up.
Right, this one?
Yeah. I'll lower it down a bit for you. Shall I? You sure?
Yeah, we'll be right.
Don't pedal. Put one foot on, and then you have to put the other foot on halfway down. You know what I mean? You've got to put one foot.
Buddy. Here goes nothing.
Back yourself, you'll be alright.
Oh my god. Okay, we're on.
You're alright, mate.
Are you alright, Mon?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Right.
You rest in peace.
Oh, Kenny. He's gone straight back for it.
Why did you sit down, Mon?
Looked like he's going to come off.
I couldn't find the
what a hero.
Just have a bit of a pedal round, get used to being on a bike.
Where is it?
You can go careful.
Yeah, be safe.
I might stand back a bit, actually.
Let us know before you go.
Alrighty. Three.
Get stood up, get your feet on them pedals, and get over that ramp.
Three, two.
Oh, that was nearly bad.
No,
no,
this is lethal.
I don't really want to watch it.
Come on.
Stay stood up. Get aggressive with it.
I think my penis got caught up in the wheel.
Yes, kidding.
The old penis.
I grabbed a bit of ball too.
We've decided after Kinney's two crashes that it's time to give him a few lessons.
How is the penis?
No, it's my bum that hurts, man.
How do you think this one's going to go?
Yeah, this is going to be bad.
I think that's what Nitro Farms are missing, an Aussie really, isn't it?
Yeah, a rogue Aussie with a dangerous penis. Don't sound like a mating whale on my behalf.
Okay, let's do it.
Nice. Put him on.
He made it.
Third time lucky.
That's good to be on the board.
Okay. Absolutely mental.
Bit of confidence, you'll be away.
Three, two, what? Oh.
Hang on. Righto.
Let's do it. My biggest scare is just going straight off the side.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
I got the wrong side.
Oh, your nose is bleed. No, it's not. Oh, it is.
No. How did that one?
Oh my god.
So just headbutted the bale.
I wish you. Did you get that video?
Kenny, are you alright?
Did that hurt a lot? In a good way.
Hang on. Leave him for a minute. We'll give you a bit of peace, shall we? Oh. I'll go and get your beer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, man. It's definitely doable.
You'd have to smooth it all out, wouldn't you?
It's the mental challenge, isn't it?
How do you feel mentally? Confident and happy and... Yeah. You're happy to break an arm and stuff, that doesn't bother you?
Yeah.
Well, just say it's the same with me, I don't really mind too much.
Yeah, nothing can be fixed.
I don't know what you do about hitting your head or knocking your teeth out, but other than that, I don't know.
If I didn't have that helmet then, I would have been in a bit of trouble.
I think you would.
Oh.
Here we go. Just a bit more speed. Come on. Oh,
yes!
Fucking get in, Bobby! Ha ha! Double backflip. Finally. I made it right over then.
Yeah.
Camera's rolling, Ali Miller. You adjusted ramp.
Oh. He
does go high.
Oh my god.
Have a so ride long. Round, get them feet level. That literally, like, step by step, you'll be there.
When I was up there, I didn't even realise that putting one foot down there would support me the whole way. That's why I had to try and get 2 feet on there.
Yeah.
Because I thought.
You get them on. Have a pedal round. Get them double feet in.
I reckon maybe my left foot.
You've got to get it level.
Like that.
Like that, yeah.
You've got to get it level. Very unique human, that is. Are you recording? Very unique human. Fourth go ever. First one, crash this side. Second one, crash that side. And then after that, literally just coming down, fearless, ready for a backflip. Very impressive by Kinney, that is. Good genetics, good mindset.
Three.
Impressive and brave. I think bravery just takes it, doesn't it?
Fair play.
Kinney, hats off to you, mon. Serious, that is.
Kenny's on his third attempt backflip. Yeah.
You want me to put it down?
This is going to be.
On the first one. Which side are you taking, Miller?
I'll go this side because if he. Well.
Feet right.
I do think he's going to get the backflip very quickly.
Oh, just had a message from the airbag lady.
What'd she say?
She said.
It's outside.
I checked again with shipping agent. She said last week it's doing custom clearance. So we're.
So it's in the UK?
Yeah, it's here.
Airbag is on the way then.
Good.
Video incoming.
Oh my goodness.
After Kenny sends this backflip. Oh my god.
Fucking hell. That was the funnest one yet.
You are amazing.
That is.
You're good. Isn't that impressive, Ali? I'm blown away at that.
Kenny's a master.
Your head was that far off the ramp, back of your head.
I know, I flipped that well quick.
What are we going for now?
So that was a 360 on his first ever attempt.
You're going for a front flip?
Double backflip. Front flip? Should we give it a crack?
Yeah, go on, go for a front flip.
Alrighty.
First day, backflip, 360, now front flip.
I wonder if there is anyone in the country that could do that quickly.
2 minutes.
I'd love to know if there is. If there's anyone out there that can do a double backflip, 360 and a front flip
on the
first ever go on a BMX, You come and have a rip. See if you can beat your Kinmeister. Very impressive.
What happened?
Don't know what went on there.
Oh, mate.
I thought I was hitting the bales again then.
You nearly missed.
Yes.
Wow, so impressive. That is so impressive. Well done, Kenny lad.
Oh, that feels good. Come a long way.
You have, in like, not many jumps.
After three crashes, he's nailed it.
Oh, unreal.
Fair play, lad.